It's pretty swift. Lots of buttons. Apparently. Well, anything that resembles Stargate is a win in my books. Swimming, good. Alignment, good. Velocity, good.
Galactic B calling in from the DIV. Glad to see you finally made it.
was
We've already got a
prime.
drop zone warmed up and waiting for you. So just head on over to the waypoint, detach your trailer in the designated area, and I'll make sure your payment gets processed ASAP.
Okay. Going in at 15 seems sensible. Oh, good stop. One.
Great job. Payment should already be with you. But if you feel like spending some of that hard-earned cash, just head on over to Palmview Station. You'll find they've got supplies, a few jobs on the board, and the best home cooked soya protein this side of Alpha Centauri.
Gonna stop on the highway here. Awesome. I can use this if I get in trouble, yeah. Holy moly. Multi trailers. Honk, honk. Hey. Sorry, buddy. Almost had my head then. Thank you.
close. Yeah. Take it.
Thank you very much. Thank you. 5 out of 10. Do I take one straight away? Give it an easy one here.
Break for barrel. This is Red Eddie. Cooking good out here. This is Barrow. Go ahead. What can I do for you, mate?
I'm looking for info on the express gates. Last I heard, it was a parking lot out there.
Oh, now where in the galaxy you hear that? All clear out here as far as the eye can see.
Heard it from Dusty Bear, our own set of apple ears.
All right, you caught me. Just reading the mail here at the pit stop.
Those sheriff instincts die hard, don't they, old bear?
Now, who you calling old, Ace? You've been out here just as long as I've been.
Listen to you two turkeys arguing again. You're hogging the channel.
Oh, it's just a coffee break, Eddie. Ain't no one out here with us anyway.
Tell you some things up, shall you? There's no one out here anyway. May I remind you?
It's been pretty quiet today.
There, please.
Absolute shame. Beautiful day here in Atlas Prime.
Secret code. Let me go.
Speaking of, I did speak with a 33 dealing with a breakdown over in Onyx. Didn't get their name, but GB's been calling them Lucky J on account of their recent escapades.
Oh yeah? Got yourself a green apple, Dusty?
You know me. Always got time to help a newcomer.
So we got Purity, right. Harmony.
I'm gonna get going, lads. I've got a cold rig that's gonna go.
I'm about down and gone too. But thanks for the gain info.
On that one. What's this little 1540 badge for? This little shield. Miles between. That'd be an American road sign. Deuce of six. So I've got to go up there.
No worries, mate. Keep the shiny side up and the greasy side down.
Big eight, boys. Safe travels.
Oh, come on. Okay. Space junk. So damage me, probably. Give it to me. So. Refueling and as a shot. It's not like there's any roads in space, so I guess this might's right. You see? Got it. I got it. How do we avoid going through these little fields? On. Skill point. Oh. Agile. Time. Agility, please.
Hey, Lucky Jay. Nice job getting your fragile loads permit. Now that you're cleared to haul breakhold, I got a job I think you can handle. Swing by New Liberty Terminal over in Atlas Prime if you're interested.
So it's dead.
You're okay. You're okay. Good. Hello. Yeah, well, all right. Okay, we can't just... It's not Atlas Prime, that's... We'll get to Atlas Prime. Okay. What is this game?
Wow.
Made by two guys. So that's upgrades, fuel, shop, jobs, spray can, weighing station. Anomalies. Electrical storms, solar storms, oh god. Toll booth, way, security, black market. Star route, hyper route. Fuel, good. Need some power. Still moving. Bad. Station. Could do with a shop, you know. I hit it because I was going 100 miles an hour.
break for Jay. Got a job nearby. Any chance you can lend a hand?
10-4.
Great. Let me give you the rundown. I need you to take a fragile load over to Edgeburg for me. I know it's only a couple of hops, but I'm tied up here and can't get away just yet. Might not be a long drive, but this is delicate glassware from Global Leaf Gasworks. So you can't get too reckless. You're a quick learner. I like that about you.
Got it. I got it.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it and check in when I get free. See how you're going. Good luck. Red Eddie, over and out.
Bella, kind of in the way, it's alright. We are going to Edgeboro. stick to the highway, shall we? I want no more accidents. Speed up in here. But I also need
anyway,
to go to.
What are you two up to?
Digichupa.
Showing Lucky Jay the ropes.
Let me guess. He's got you towing a trailer full of teapots or tiny glass unicorns.
That counts as showing the ropes.
Well, I was just bored waiting for a delivery. The shipment of fireworks I'm supposed to haul is late.
Fireworks? You're such a weirdo.
At least I have fun.
We're having plenty of fun, thank you very much.
Sure, sure. Slow, careful fun. Hundreds of tiny unicorns live in your hands. Anyway, I'll leave you two to it. Sour candy, over and out.
She's got a point.
Hang on, Ace. I gotta catch up with her. I'll catch up with you in Edgeburg, all right?
Just gonna leave me with all these tiny unicorns. I'm not sure I want to transport all your tiny unicorns anymore. She sounds way more fun.
Don't do that. Sorry,
now,
buddy.
When you reach the drop zone, take it nice and slow. Want to break anything at the left hurdle?
A very good point. Thank you. Oh, it's a light. Get over yourself.
Watch yes. out, LJ.
Shush. It's at 2%. Thank you.
kidding. I've got reverse into that, haven't I? Have I? I feel like I do. Can't reverse this into that though. Hard structure. It's not, is it? Give me full.
Thanks for the favor. I owe you one. Maybe two, since these fragile jobs can be rough on the nerves.
Oh, I suppose I don't have to reverse
I can make
that
it up to you, though. Next time you're in Emerald Junction, I'll give you some tips on sprucing up that rig of yours. Red Eddie, cutting loose.
That's what it cost me to do that last job.
Thank you. this wreck, when this run.
Rough. On hitching. Thank you.
put an air filter in there? I don't think I did. Scare me, Eddie. 444. 50 quid. 50 quid.
Welcome to Emerald Junction. This is an automated checkpoint inspection. Please be patient while security drones check for compliance. Thank you for your time. You are clear to proceed. Have a safe trip.
Your cab has been pinged for a mandatory weight scan. Please enter the following coordinates and bring your truck into a stop at the marked bay.
Do I have a time limit? Because I'm going to see Eddie.
Shouting for Lucky Jay. How's it going? You got time to chat? I've been thinking about all the long-haul contracts I've taken recently. Those are my favorite kinds of gigs, you know? But they rack up the miles pretty damn fast. Between the distance and micro damage, I end up needing new coats of paint even faster than Sour Candy does. Of course, she doesn't care that much about the style. So, just wondering, how many miles do you have on that rig of yours? Don't gotta lie to impress me, you know? I don't know where you're really at with your miles, but here's the deal. Under warranty, you get free repairs, right? But the dealerships won't allow any customizations to your rig, like shiny new paint jobs. But when the warranty's up, you get to do whatever you want with it. You catch my drift? Great. Once you hit 80,000 miles, head to my buddy's paint shop in Atlas Prime. He'll set you up with a slick new look. Right, I gotta run. So I'll leave you to it. Catch you again soon, LJ. Red Eddie, out.
I'll get better at that. Well, we might as well. Leaking oxygen, isn't it?
about to faint. Oh, I put my suit on. That's a nice little introduction to that. I know I'm dead. Asphyxiation. I enjoyed that little start. Hope you did too, eh? Hey, hey. Right. Get my dog out. For a game made by two people, that is really impressive. I think it's published by Raw Fury as well. Great little game company. Right. Cheers for the views, appreciate. Catch you later.
Oh.